this is what I believe actually happens to a human brain-mind system under the influence of psychedelics. So in a way, the best practice of approaching singularity is the repeated dissolving and reconstituting of one's personality through the use of psychedelics.
I'm